channel with a new day and a new week.
This is the second video of this series. So let's begin today's video.
Subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon so you will get a notification whenever a new video is uploaded.
In this video, we will tell you about benefits of environment, how to save environment, effects of not saving environment, and effects of saving environment.
Now, let's begin with how we can save environment. This is very important to know about environment. We can grow more trees,
say no to plastics, use alternative source of energy,
use public transport, do not litter your surroundings, save natural resources, rainwater harvesting, reduce pollution, recycling, consume less, use fewer chemicals, choose reusable over single use, use less water, recycle properly, shop second hand, and conserve electricity.
Let's get aware about the benefits of saving environment. Changes of affecting the ecosystem put multiple species in danger of extinction, necessitating the need of protecting the environment. Ecosystems are deeply connected to one another. Protecting the environment protects humanity. Pollution is one of the most hazardous factors affecting environment. It affects the quality of food, leading to the ingestion of toxic substances. Humans have a moral obligation to preserve nature and its features. Humans are responsible for taking care of the environment. Protecting the environment would be an act of fulfilling their compulsion.
Biodiversity is a significant part of life in the world. Biodiversity not only consists of animals living on the earth, but also forests, grasslands, and tundra, which are significant features of maintaining the life cycle of the ecosystem. Forests provide raw materials for various consumer products. Forests are a significant part of the environment, which helps in providing various raw materials such as food, rubber, timber, and essential oils. Forest management means availability and sustainable use of these natural resources. Forests provide habitats for the variety of species. Almost half of the species live in forest, and thus destroying the forest would lead to the destruction of ecosystem at large.
Now let's discuss what are the effects of saving the environment. First, reduce pollution. Second, fewer greenhouse gas emissions. Third, resource conservation. Fourth, wildlife preservation, etc.
The effects of not saving environment. The effects of not saving environment are impact on human health. Human health might be at receiving end as a result of the environmental degradation. Areas exposed to toxic air pollution can cause respiratory problems like asthma. Millions of people are known to have died due to the indirect effects of air pollution. Loss of biodiversity. Biodiversity is important for maintaining balance of the ecosystem in form of combating pollution, restoring nutrients, protecting water resources, and stabilizing climate. Deforestation, global warming, overpopulation, and population are the few major causes of loss of biodiversity. Ozone layer depletion. Ozone layer is responsible for protecting the earth from harmful ultraviolet rays. The presence of chlorofluorocarbon, hydrofluoric carbon in the atmosphere is causing ozone layer to deplete. As it will deplete, it will emit harmful radiation back to the health.
Loss of tourism industry. The deterioration of environment can be a huge setback for tourism industry that rely on tourists for their daily livelihood. Environmental damage in the form of loss of green cover, loss of biodiversity, huge landfills, increased air and water pollution can be a huge turnoff for the most of the tourists.
Economic impact. The huge cost that a country may have to burn due to environmental degradation can have big economic impact in terms of restoration of green cover, cleaning up of landfills and protection of endangered species. The economic impact can also be in terms of loss of tourism industry.
Please see this information about migratory birds.
Time. Here is a short quiz. Whoever will give the correct answer, he or she will get a shout out in the next video. In which among of the following places of the world all species of lemur are endemic? A. New Caledonia, B. Galapagos Islands, C. Madagascar, D. None of the above.
Thanks for watching it till the end. If you like the video, then please like, share and comment.
And also, there will be a quiz in which we will ask questions from the series. It will be after third video, so get ready for it. The winner's name will be announced.
We will be meeting very soon at our next video. So till then, goodbye.